A good stick for you, Шефи. Yeah? One, two.
Started, guys, the painting process. Not the good lighting at the moment. The white color. Decided, guys, to buy a small bottle, about 1 liter is here, and would like to try it on the walls. At the moment, I think it's great. Decided to buy a small bottle just to try. The small bottle is the most expensive. Then, if everything is fine, we will buy a bigger bottle and paint the walls. Here will be 2 layers, or maybe one. I like 1 layer, but according to the instruction, there must be 2 layers. That is the paint, especially for walls and for the ceiling. Alex is busy with electricity. Alex, say hello.
Привет.
Что ты тут делаешь?
Ну, пытаюсь эти самые. Так, вот, щиток начинаю собирать, как завели уже к белюке. Вот сегодня пытаюсь я его сделать, чтобы можно было поднять эту стенку.
Alex is trying to connect this electricity box to the wall. When everything is ready, he will close this wall. You see, it's not covered with boards.
Угу. Надо бы, конечно, их подпилить. Гофры, но я боюсь повредить изоляцию. Сейчас я на одной попробую. Если получится, я их получше сделаю. Но видишь, они как бы неровные. Их надо обрезать номинальную длину. Ну, с другой стороны, как бы остается петля, если что-то где-то будет там растягиваться, она будет подтягивать.
That is, guys, a very difficult electricity process. I won't translate it. That is some technical terms, so. And Dad is busy with cutting the grass. Chef is at home at the moment with his bed paws. They promised rain today. Not very cold, but cloudy. That is, guys, the samples. I tried on a small board, first of all. Liked the result. I'm not sure whether you see it. Here is 1 layer of paint. And here are 2 layers. So that is the border. The paint doesn't smell. Dries in 1 hour. So, but the price, guys, Dulux is very expensive.
Alex and his favorite apple juice. Yeah, Alex. Apple juice.
Handmade,
yeah. Handmade apple juice from these apple trees, guys. We had 1 year a lot of apples. And now Alex is drinking apple juice. Yeah, yummy.
Absolutely organic.
Organic, yeah.
Без удобрений, без всего.
That is the next day, guys. Today I'm working alone. Alex went to Moscow and I'm here, busy with painting my study, my room. The process goes very slowly. It's difficult to paint the ceiling and rather cold today, guys, plus 16 and constantly raining. But the neighbors are at dacha. That neighbor is here and also that one. And here no one. Constantly raining. Alex promised to come in the evening to take me back home. So if he doesn't come, I will have to walk under the rain. But that's not a problem. I have an umbrella. At the moment, guys, the result is not bad. I like it. Started with that wall because over here will be the wardrobe covered with some curtain. Here will be many shelves. So we decided to make a big wardrobe here. And here is a big mess. Today we bought a big bottle of paint. Dulux. It doesn't smell, guys. That is great. And it dries very fast. So I hope it will be good on my walls. And as you may see, I have a lot of work to do. Thank you.